Hey, welcome to GeoSolve. In this video, we have another Olympiad question for you. First, let's work with what we have. As you can see, it's given that line AE is equal to line EC. So, triangle AEC is an isosceles triangle, which means its base angles must be equal. And also, it is given that line AB is equal to line AC, which makes triangle ABC an isosceles triangle also. We know that angle BAC is 80 degrees. So the base angles can be calculated as 50 degrees each. From here, angle ECB can be calculated as 40 degrees. Okay, at this point we are kind of stuck. We need to create something special to help us. Now, let's pick a point F such that the triangle AFE is an equilateral triangle. Since triangle AFE is an equilateral triangle, all its angles are 60 degrees. Now, let's connect point B to point F. And then let's focus on those two shaded triangles. These triangles have two of their sides, and the angle between those sides are equal. From here, we conclude that these two triangles are congruent by SAS rule. So the remaining sides, namely the green lines, must also be equal. Now, since we had an isosceles triangle, the angle ABF is also 10 degrees. From here, we can calculate angle AFB as 160 degrees. And angle BFE can be calculated as 140 degrees. Since we showed that triangle FBE is an isosceles triangle, we can calculate the base angles as 20 degrees each. And that gives us the angle we are looking for, which is also 20 degrees. I'll see you next time.